still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret S.H.I.E.L.D. base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Ms. Khan.